the hostages need to be liberated. There are 222 people. It's a clear violation of international law. It's a war crime. Taking innocent people as hostages is something which is completely unacceptable.